think he may have closed his hand over the puck in the blue ice. If he closed, defender closed his hand over the puck in the blue ice, it's a goal. I think that's what they're discussing right now. It's 11:52. They've got it registered at 9-1, so they're calling it a goal.